Sarsen.
Oh, Sarsen. Thank you, Melissa.
Oh my God.
Oh,
how cute. Oh my God.
Alright, I'm gonna demonstrate. Have a little with those Gen Zers in the room that didn't have this.
That's so cute.
But
it does, yeah, okay, it just really loud. Yeah, yes. The typical, like, da-da-da-da-da-da. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That is so adorable. I have not seen a Jack in the Box.
Oh, I got it.
Just
twist the handle. Henry has the same.
I got baby plate too.
Aww.
You know Ryan's Elvin pillow obsession story?
You had a baby plate?
Real quick, for anyone who doesn't know Ryan's elephant pillow obsession, like he had one elephant pillow that got so disgusting, my mom threw it away, rightfully so. There was probably like unknown diseases in that thing. He was so upset and I couldn't stand it. I went in the trash and got the, which had like kitchen trash in it too. And I got it out and he kept it for like another like at least 2 years until mom discovered I stole it out of the garbage.
You're telling a story.
But every time I see Elvin, I think of Ryan.
It was called Skippy. It was like a little dog.
There's a couple that looks just like Bill, but it has to be iced. That's what the baby's first trip.
Oh my God.
Jeff, that's what your baby's first time.